Example 13.4. The half-life of uranium undergoing alpha decay is 4.5 into 10 to the power 9 years. What is the activity of 1 gram sample of uranium? So, the question is, what is the decay rate? Activity, what is the activity? So, decay rate, decay rate is lambda into n. Now, lambda is a fixed value. The fixed value is lambda is equal to 0.693 by t half. Now, we will okay, va? N kandupidikkanum. So, the two values kandupidichada appo nee kandupidikkamudiyum. So, t half appdin solumbodhu is nothing but question la kuduthirukanga 4.5 into 10 to the power 9 years la kuduthirukanga, but nama eppoyume seconds la dhaan vechirukanum. So, seconds ah maathrumna enna pannanum 4.5 into 10 to the power 9 into 365 days 24 hours into 3600 seconds. So, this is multiply panna answer vandu 1.42 into 10 to the power 17 seconds. This is the t half value. Now, n kandupidikkanum. So, by n kandupidikkanum appadina simple ana logic. Ipo vandu nammalku theriyum, we know 2A38, that is inga uranium ku mele iruka number, that is atomic number, number of protons. Adu vandu 238 gram la 238 gram level, contain number of atoms. This is the atoms. Yavla atoms abdina, which will be equal to Avogadro number. Okay, wow. Avogadro number is 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. So, now, 238 gram level, this atom. So, 1 gram is this divide into the divide. 6.2. 3 into 10 to the power 23 by 238. So, n is 1 gram da n. Okay, wow. N is 0.0253 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. So, this is the kandupidichom. Now, we have 2 points. This is 0.0. So, full formula eludhiruvom. Number of atoms present after time t is equal to 25.3 into 10 to the power 20. Na 20 la maathirken, okay va? So pa decay rate kandupidichiralama, easy ah, ella values um kandupidichitom. R is equal to lambda n, which is equal to 0.693 by t half into n, so which is equal to 0.693 by t half ipo da kandupidichirukom, 1.42 into 10 to the power 17 into n vandu 25.3 into 10 to the power 20. So, if we solve 12.3 into 10 to the power 3, which is equal to 1.23 into 10 to the power 4 second inverse. If it is not, per second. Simple, 1.23 into 10 to the power 4 decays per second. Abdin solala. Apdiyo illa abdina into 10 to the power 4 BQ theta cube.